Hi, I'm Dr. Toufik Haddad with today's tip for a healthier heart. If you are young and healthy, you probably don't worry about heart attacks, but they are on the rise for this group, unfortunately. Now, a tiny particle called lipoprotein A, or LPA for short, is emerging as a possible factor. If you are a young person with heart disease, or you have a family history of heart attacks or other risk factors, ask your doctor about checking your LPA. It's a simple lab test that can help you avoid a future heart attack.